investing money in Bitcoin, just looking,
first of all, you would like to know about the Bitcoin, what is that exactly? Because we talk about the mutual fund, so everybody aware about this. Mutual fund is a license, you know, given by the government or RBI bank.
SEBI.
So it's licensed from the RBI or SEBI. It's talk about, you know, the Bitcoin is not, you know, the talk about, it's not licensed.
No authority has
given
any license to it.
Yes.
Moreover, we should not invest our money in such stuff where we don't have any credibility of getting it back.
Hmm.
It's not actually the investment, it's just a gambling.
Gambling,
yes. Better you can play poker in a casino. It's like playing a poker in a casino.
First of all, you should know about the, you know, talk about the stock market and talk about the mutual fund. Everybody aware about it. What is the stock market?
Yep.
How they run, how they...
But you have to invest time for that.
The value is
Bitcoin, you know, the first of all, it's not, you know, the license has not, you know, cleared about this scheme. Bitcoin is running or not running in India. So I don't think so. Bitcoin is as a people point of view, as a customer point of view, we do not believe.
No, it's very, very right. The stuff like mutual funds and FDs or gold or stuff like these are all backed by government. You know.
Yeah.
Bitcoin is our government is not backing
it.